Hello, welcome back to channel. I'm recording very late at night, so I'm going to be a little bit quieter today than usual. Today we've got some Epica, and the song is called Chasing the Dragon. Let's check it out.
Bye.
What an interesting song. It's like a, you could call it a metal opera. I like the sound of it. I like the structure of the music and its sound. It almost like sounds like an innocent beginning, a rise, a sudden fall, the point of no return, and the anguish of end. I have no idea what the song's actually about, or following the lyrics and so on, but musically, vocally, it was astounding. Very different from from the other song that I heard of theirs a few days back. I had initially listened to a different song for today, and then after listening to it, I realized that I hadn't pressed record, so I couldn't exactly re-record it, because it wouldn't be a reaction then, it would be more of a second look, you know. But I really like the song, I really like Epica, and I can see why they've been around for so long, because this is quality music. Well guys, if you've got any specific Epica songs that you really, really love, that you think that I would like, and that you think that my subscribers would like, then by all means, drop it in the comments below and let me know. Well, that's me. That was Epica, and can you believe I've forgotten the name already? Chasing the Dragon. It's late. If you liked the video, please do hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for so many more videos on the channel, and plenty more still to come. Until next time. Quickly before I go, remember, tomorrow and for the next 7 days, it is going to be Iron Maiden week. If you're an Iron Maiden fan, up the irons. Check in tomorrow until Sunday. Iron Maiden every day. Until next time, have a good one. Ciao.